Hello, my name is Mike, and today I'm going to teach you how to create a lead capture form in WordPress. We've talked about contact forms, we've even talked about MailChimp, but we've never created a video to do what many people are looking for, a solid way to capture leads on your site. Let me show you how quick and easy it is. So first, we need a form. We don't need a template because this will be a really short one. I'll put an HTML field at the top for some text, and then I'll put a name field and an email field. That's it. Let's put some text into that HTML field. In this case, I'm trying to get emails by giving out a free PDF. Okay, update to save and we'll go into the settings. Let's put this form on a landing page. This will convert our form into its own page on our site. I want the form on the left, and I already have a background picture made. So I'll upload it, and then let's test this out to see how it looks. There it is! Looks good. Okay, so the form works, and it will collect emails as is, but I want to connect it to my MailChimp account. I'll put our full MailChimp video in the description below, but it's really straightforward. Once you connect your MailChimp account to Formidable Forms, you'll have a MailChimp option in Actions and Notifications. Click it, then choose the list you want to add the people who fill out this form to, and then connect the fields. You'll see here that there's already an email action. This is standard with every form from Formidable, and it sends an email to you as the admin when someone fills out the form. I don't want to mess with that, so I'll make a new email action. This time, I'll send the email to the user using the field that they just submitted. I need to send them that free PDF I promised. So I'll add a short message, and then I'll attach my PDF. I'll add a subject too, almost forgot. And that's it, you're done. That's how easy it is to make a lead capture form and even a whole lead capture page using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and form building tips, and I'll see you next time.